used to have one big Brahma bull at my main sire, and once in a while he'll jump the fence and run down the road and beat a band member. I used to laugh at that one. But he wasn't an evil animal. He just look at you and keep on going. I used to laugh when he come back. I used to tell him, who the heck did you scare now? I'll tell you a funny adventure. I used to have a horse named Ajax, eh? He was all white, you know. And he was my best friend ever, you know, to this day. One time I'm galloping along and we're having fun and just going, galloping, you know, having fun. All of a sudden he jerks left and I just go shooting. I go right inside the willows, you know. And Ajax stops and he's looking around. He's wondering where I am, you know. He's standing there looking all over. And horses, you know, they like to hear, eh? They got when people see their ears up, they're just listening, you know. But him, Ajax, was trying to look. He's trying to see where it was. But he stopped, you know. Here I'm inside the willows. I'm inside here, Ajax. Then he's looking.